Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the bell so you never miss out on our important health updates. Today, we're diving into a crucial topic for anyone who's been tested for HIV or is considering testing. When is an HIV RNA test conclusive? Let's break it down. First things first, let's talk about what an HIV RNA test actually is. Unlike the more common HIV antibody tests, which detect the body's immune response to HIV, the RNA test looks directly for the virus itself. It measures the amount of HIV RNA in your blood. This type of test is sometimes referred to as a nucleic acid test, or NAC. So, when is this test considered conclusive? To answer that, we need to understand a few key points about HIV testing windows and the nature of the RNA test. HIV RNA tests are incredibly sensitive and can detect the virus much earlier than antibody tests. Generally, an RNA test can detect HIV within 9 to 11 days after exposure. This is because the test identifies the virus itself, not the antibodies your body would produce in response to it. Here's how it works. After you're exposed to HIV, the virus starts to replicate and spread throughout your body. The RNA test measures the viral load, essentially how much HIV is present in your blood. In the initial weeks after exposure, the viral load might be too low to detect. That's why the test is usually more reliable after a couple of weeks. Here's how it works. After you're exposed to HIV, the virus starts to replicate and spread throughout your body. The RNA test measures the viral load, essentially how much HIV is present in your blood. In the initial weeks after exposure, the viral load might be too low to detect. That's why the test is usually more reliable after a couple of weeks. That said, no test is perfect. The RNA test is highly sensitive, but it's still crucial to follow up with additional testing if you're at high risk or if you have any concerns. Most healthcare providers recommend a combination of tests for the most accurate results. Here's a quick summary to keep in mind. HIV RNA tests can detect HIV as early as 9 to 11 days after exposure. For the most conclusive results, it's best to wait at least 2 to 4 weeks. Always follow up with your healthcare provider for further testing if needed. Remember, early detection is key to managing HIV effectively and staying healthy. If you have any concerns or think you might be at risk, don't hesitate to reach out to a healthcare professional for guidance and testing. If you found this video helpful, give us a thumbs up and share it with anyone who might benefit from this information. And as always, leave your questions and comments below. We love hearing from you. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more updates and health tips. See you next time.